Hello and welcome to another Game Nexus serial review. Today we're going to be taking a look at Catalina Crunch Honeygram cereal. Now this is the last of the cereals that I've actually found at the store. Any more of these Catalina Crunches I'll have to order. But this one is the Honeygram flavor. And I'm thinking maybe this one's going to taste like a little bit like Golden Grahams, but I guess we'll see here. 110 calories per serving, and you get 11 grams of protein. And of course, it shows the normal, like, cereal pieces with various things in the bowl. So, like the other ones, I'm going to go ahead and cut this open because, as I have made mention in just about all of my Catalina Crunch videos here, in that first video with the original Cinnamon Toast version of this, I tore open the package and it didn't quite go together all that well afterwards, but let's see what we got here. It's definitely got like a sweet smell to it. Unlike some of the other ones, which really didn't smell like much of anything, so let's see what this is like. And just like with Magic Spoon, the Catalina Crunches always look like these little Golden Grahams here. Nothing too out of the ordinary here. Yeah, it definitely has a nice sweet flavor to it. And just like with any of the other Catalina Crunches, I'll probably be eating a lot of this as a dry snack because it's just very good to just eat it. And let's give it a try with some milk on it. And I'm just going to try that one more time. And I can honestly say this flavor is great, just like the other ones. I wasn't really expecting it to be bad at this point because the other three Catalina Crunch cereals were really good. Now, if I really had to rank them, I would most certainly say the dark chocolate was probably my favorite. Then I might say the chocolate peanut butter, and then either of the Cinnamon Toast or this would then go after, because they're both very good flavors, but I wouldn't really put like one above the other. But yeah, you really can't go wrong with any of the four Catalina Crunch cereals I've tried. The chocolate peanut butter, the dark chocolate, the Cinnamon Toast, or this Honeygram. They're all very tasty cereals. And of course, if you're looking for more protein or you want a vegan or keto-friendly cereal, then this is definitely the way to go. But yeah, this is definitely a tasty cereal, and I do look forward to trying more of the Catalina Crunch cereals in the future. So I'd highly recommend this if you're looking for a more healthy cereal, if you want to go gluten-free or plant-based. It's definitely a tasty cereal. And yeah, check if your local store has it. I found this at Wegmans. The other store that I get some of my cereals at, Price Chopper, only had the Cinnamon Toast and the dark chocolate, whereas Wegmans had the Honeygram and the chocolate peanut butter. But of course, your mileage may vary. Well, this has been another Game Nexus serial review, and I shall see you later. Bye.